Nice turnaround. Give her a go, Dougie. I can't think of any other mud
holes. Hey. I've been here for a while. Someone's gone through it, huh?
Yeah. Well, I walked through that one there. There's definitely ruts from someone ripping through.
Yeah. And there's areas that you can grab each other, so. Let's see what happens, eh?
All right. I'm gonna get stuck there, but I'm gonna give it a try anyway. Yeah. I'm not touching it. Fucking thing's just floating.
He's a floater.
I knew I was going to get stuck there. I thought I was going to get a little farther, though. Whew. That's a lot. Yeah. Whew. That water's cold.
What? Right from here. Yeah. You're holding it up from there, bud. The only way you'll make it across is sit back.
I think so. Ah, come on! So close. Jesus! This is deep! Hey? Alright, ready? I thought he was coming to help.
Maybe I'll go back up a little bit.
Okay. working, eh?
Yeah.
Just checking out the original box.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oop. I need a rescue now. Oh, lost my puppy. Turning? Oh, it's because I got a fucking free spool.
Fuck! Duh! There we go. Yeah, it did do part of damaging your winch, I think.
Oh, yeah, it did too.
Sorry.
Oh, well. They make them every day. Good, eh? Thank you, sir. Look at that rut, I did a fucking nosedive there. There he is.